G'day, Ryan Williams here, and welcome to your next construction update. Today, I'm going to take you through the tremendous progress we've made in our clubhouse, our lakes package, and 1B Homes. The grandeur of this magnificent building can start to be appreciated. We have 6 metre high ceilings extending throughout our lounge and dining areas with glass walls overlooking our lakes and green spaces. Our structural steel is up, our framing is complete, and our roof is on. Our clubhouse has an enormous covered outdoor area overlooking our sporting facilities and our lakes. The perfect place to enjoy outdoor living. Our green space package is coming along really well and is expected to be open along with the completion of our clubhouse. Our first lake will have over 800 metres of meandering footpaths through our green space and lake areas. With well-placed rest stops, it'll be the perfect place to relax and soak up the view. Our lakes include barbecue facilities for our residents, a great place to relax and have a feed with your friends and family. We have a large outdoor fire pit well positioned between our lakes and our clubhouse, taking advantage of the beautiful vista and also close by our amenities. Our 1B homes are powering along with our build team tracking 4 weeks ahead of schedule. Our first homes completed at the end of this month. This stage sees some of our most popular homes on offer. I'm standing in the Kennard, which enjoys high level rake ceilings, highlight windows, two alfrescos and walk-in showers to the bathroom and ensuite. Private tours of these homes is available by making a booking with our sales team. There's also detailed information about each home on our website, which also includes virtual tours.